Hi, this is India Rose with the Pearl Girls. We are here on an atoll in French Polynesia. This was formed many years ago by a huge volcano. It erupted, it formed the island, and over time the volcano sunk to leave a ring of land around what's called a lagoon in the middle of the water. There is still volcanic activity going on under the water, promoting a mineral-rich water. It makes for a great oyster habitat and makes for some prime, beautiful cultured pearls.